thanks for coming out, everybody. You want to have some fun? More fun, I should say. I was going to play like a bunch of kind of mellow songs, and then I was like, nah, this is like a party. This is definitely a party. So I'm just going to bust right into stuff you might know and stuff. Okay? Okay. Would it make you feel much better if it were you against the world? If you were an alien, and if it were conspiracy? And would it hurt to live in comfort if you found someone to trust? If you knew that you were with us, if we shared a common goal? 'Cause you will isolate, alienate. No one can appreciate the poor misunderstood. Do you see that? I don't care anymore. That was perfect. You're welcome, Tinley Park, for that incredible guitar solo that I just played. Do we even need to do the verse now? Do you ever stop to listen? Are you a martyr for your pride? Does it make you feel much better when you are an alien? 'Cause you will isolate, alienate. No one can appreciate the whole misunderstood. Can you see that? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Now, second song on the record goes like this. As you're in this search for something to hate, I can feel you rally around someone with your fears. But can you stand alone? Can you take the long way home? 'Cause I sit in the circle a million times before, and I feel safer in the eye of the storm. You can throw your stones, I'll only bleed for you for one day. Thanks. They all answer to the hearsay, but they will only care for one day. It's so small, it's so small, and I would love to show you. I can see you in the middle of a doubt. You told them we had a falling out. Stick your dogs on me as you take the easy way out. 'Cause I will be a fixer when the circus comes to town. I will rain on your parade without a sound. And we will draw a crowd that's only breaking down for one day. Graduate this class with honors, and I will never fail drama. It's so small, 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 it's so small. All right. Right. I can't listen to the records from my younger years, pacify my bitter ears, and revive the dead dinosaurs. Me and Jamo are up to buses, bound for rock bio. Should I find a rarity, something to believe? But I can't listen to them now without mourning our small town and the mom and pops I loved. Once a missionary man, I age into obscurity with them. The Ramones are dead. You could judge a band by cover, but then through the bands, you should enough to take a spin. Art and lyrics big enough to see and read. Pull the record from its sleeve, spear the cut hole, arm and speed. Plunge a needle, shake it like a drug fiend. Now revive and I can't somehow reanimate it, sacred cow. But it all seems different now. Once were missionary men, we age into obscurity with them. The Ramones are dead. That song needs a drummer, a shaker. I'm gonna play a song I wrote for Tony Sly right now, all right? It's been a while, but somewhere in each day I recall that crooked smile. Last few years to calculate all the ways I could have changed your fate. Am I wrong? Forever know the toll of standby. One, two, three, four. One more song, one more visit to the cell where I belong. 100 stories hanging on, 60 songs and hanging from each line. Good night, and I recall the last song, and I can't handle Brooklyn anymore, but always long for one more sunrise. Knowing you are safe at home, I picture life. Vision jerks away like a touch of death. Is in my name, myself. Forever know the devil in detail. Page, some scribbled words, a melody gone, will never be heard. This one's right in itself. God help, what God wants on my airplane, forever over the sea. And I can't write this sad so long, and they won't share the first line anymore, but always long for one more song. Tony How do you suffer, feel pain, feel sorrow for anything? All those bodies in your way. I see you hanging by your news, deliver divine excuse, drowning sirens in your lake. It's a sonnet, but there's no way to put a ribbon on it. To believe in, you will never find the strength to breathe in. The burden of proof lies on you. Fuck this, I've done on you, and my fate is not bound to your door. Foretelling the darkness that you serve does not serve in this discussion. Relevant nonsense, this war, love fights you. It's a sonnet, but there's no way to put a ribbon on it. Why you leaving? The rest of us will be here breathing. It'll be my reason. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Sing the words in line and pray. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. March with me in the rising seas, your will for God's damn lake of fire. In the certainty, dismisses a solution. The result of our behavior is the reason that you want. It's a sonnet, there's no way to put a ribbon on it. While you're leaving, the rest of us will be here breathing. Great land, our reason. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Follow the body light and pray. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. March willfully into wars. Won't be strange, won't be named, won't be framed. You, not just them, will fight for land, hanging man. Will you still pray that I'm done on you? If it is bound to innovation, I'm free of fiction. And I put you out, it never ends. Shouldn't leap into debate, especially when your fate absolves you of empathy, accountability. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Bring up words in line and pray. Hallowed be thy name, thy shame. Fight for a hope in the day, 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 in the day. You will be killing for it. We'll be right back. It never works out when you say that. What do you guys want to hear? It's literally the dumbest thing you can do. But, you know, one guy yelled a song that I know. So we'll do that. I am just another fool, and I have to keep telling myself that I am just a hypocrite, and I have to keep calling you one, 'cause I forgot to bite my tongue, and my assumption, it is the mother of all mistakes, but I assume the role, open my mouth, and clumsy words escape, so why wanna be there when you could be here? You are slipping away. I awake to your replacement, a bottle in my mouth, in an unfamiliar place, 'cause you put me out, a butt of a sick joke, into this ashtray life as you come and go. 'Cause I forgot to service you, and we broke down, and you can't live with my mistakes, but I assume false grace. Open my arms and grasp for something true. How are you? How have you been? Girl, I miss you. I wanna see you again. Oh, why you wanna be there when you could be here? Your life's slipping away. Well, Hamburger's gonna whistle the guitar solo in this shit right now. I bring out the worst in Walt, making him drive all the way from Appleton to Tinley Park. That doesn't really rhyme, does it? But he brings out the best in me with his whistling. I should have said his sweet whistling. I'm trying hard to let you go, but you say I'm giving you the creeps, but I assume the role, open my claws and grasp for your heart. I wanna kill you again, into you, like a mortal stake, so vindictive, your life's slipping away. I was just talking to somebody before the show, and they were saying, is there any song that you wish you'd never written or had anything to do with? And I literally said, yeah. Because somebody said, what's your favorite song that you've ever written? I was like, I don't have one. They're all like babies that I hate. You know what I mean? And then I was like, oh, song that I don't like? Yeah, it's easy. Beer Goggles. But
the
Brian Wallstrom?
The turnout tonight is weak. The crowd is looking meager.
I like this version.
Only 40 to 50 in the bar. A few more beers and we're playing Woodstock. To put them on.
Here's a song to all my friends I know. They'd like. I remember every drunken night at the old dive. Driving the old wreck, trying to make it home. Somehow, one more pit stop in our favorite watering hole. The ghost of Christmas past swallowed our life. Opened up our storybooks and watered down the ice. Our demons raise their glasses, singing, I'm who's buying the next round? Cup half empty, cup half full, perspectives and beers. They want failures, just the regular sun, my favorite years. We'll come and go, pay metal from mobile homes. TKE, no pops out mines. The ghost of Christmas future dancing to the beat of time. The meaning of defeat, shaking in his hands. A lifetime of retreat, and his regrets were ours. A time to say goodbye. So long. Tinley Park, you guys have been awesome. See you later. Thanks, you guys. Good night. See you later.